the journey so far. A thousand souls wailing for vengeance. A mighty battle. An old friend returned. The way to the well is yet closed to you, Rider. But there are keys for every door.
Get what you came for, then leave, Ryder.
Je suis en train de crever par ces mandats.
I should kill you for what your brother did here, but you saved my life. Consider us even.
What do you know about the Rod of Arathel?
A weapon of immense power, brought to Earth by the Archon Hestus, to battle the demons in the End War. But Hestus fell, and the rod was shattered. Now the Destroyer uses its pieces to fuel his army of darkness.
What was broken can be reformed. Where are the pieces of the rod?
In the hands of the Destroyer. He has summoned creatures from the Abyss, and drawn forth his chosen. Things of blasphemy. Who even now divide this world into their own hellish domains. The Suffering are one such beast. They feed upon the dead of this world, and twist them into a swarm of flesh and bone that fight as one mind. It was they who attacked us moments ago.
One mind? Easily sundered.
I will not risk more Helgard to recapture the Rod of Arathel. But, should you wish to undertake this fool's errand, and follow the trail of corpses left by my brethren.
The fool's errand. Well, it would not be my first.
So that it is not your last, take this.
Thanks for the warning. How many angels died here, Uriel?
Too many. But for every dead angel, there is another, kept alive against his will. Their suffering empowers the Destroyer. Perhaps you could release them from their torment, Pale Rider.
If you wish. However, all I can offer the captives is a swift end.
That is blessing.
Oh. Je vais faire tomber mal! Faut tomber mal! Et moins de shot, Cardiff!
found a piece of the rod.
Be wary. There are things that lurk beyond these barricades that the Hellguard dare not face head on.
And the remaining rod pieces? Do they lie past the barricades?
Yes. Pass through the city, and you will find the next piece beneath the earth, in an old abandoned tunnel.
Where will I find the final fragment?
I do not know. But the rod has a will of it.
That shit, bitch. Là, il y a un angel et l'eau. Chier. À 50. Là. Come, Mardo. Fuck you, Charlie, viens fuck out dans mon dos, pour de vrai. Tu sais, il y a eu un gros paquet, tu sais, tu fais ton... C'est beau. C'est ça. Ton ours. Bosse mon œil, qu'on est. Ok, je peux dasher. Bon, au moins qu'il a vu. Allez, je vais pas trop de ça, si je l'instruis. Ah ben oui, il y a un autre spawn, on dirait. Va chier, Calif, il me suit. Oh shit, oui. Oh, je pensais que c'était des faux.
You have found the second piece. I can feel its power within you. Narad wills itself whole. You may be deaf to its cries, but I am not. The final piece lies beyond this barrier, in an area heavily fortified by the shadow.
Destroyer will not be pleased when I restore the Rod of Arathel. Warriors may pay the price.
The White City is lost to us. This broken world will soon be our grave. And yet we must fight on against the darkness, to uphold the light. If your actions hasten our end, so be it.
May you live to see the Destroyer take his...
Good luck, Ryder. The final piece is within your grasp.
Never fight you at your source. Evolita. C'est pas cher, votre fucking porte est bourrée, tabarnage. Non, je peux même pas continuer. Ah, Dieu, il en met une bug.
I
Oh my god. Oh my god, it's a bad boy. Je pensais que c'était really bad.
You have found the second piece. I can flirt
destroy the white. May you live to see the dis.
Good luck, Ryder. The final piece is the ring you grasp.
Bon. Ok, il y a des chicanes. Un peu de vie quand on est. Tabarnak. Être sur terre, c'est tellement dur.
To ask that you wield that weapon and turn the tide of this war, but I fear the destroyer would capture it again and turn it to his dark purpose. No, better that you remove it from this world and into the safe keeping of the White Army. We will make our stand here until the Hellguard is no more.
I would stand with you, Uriel. My brother's fate takes me on another path.
You have proven yourself honorable, a virtue little known with your kind. But if I ever see him, war must answer for his crimes.
He could not have brought this upon the Earth. And I will see my brother spared.
Do what you will, Ryder.
Be careful what you wish for, Archon. You just might get it.
The Rod of Arathel. I have been waiting so long. It feels every bit as powerful as I imagined.
Then you should have no problem clearing a path into your city.
A path? No. I will clear the entire realm. I will burn away the shadows with holy light. If you are to reach the Citadel, you will need wings. Most ancient. He still wanders the ruins. He can help you end your quest.